In this video, I am going to explain anatomy of subclavius. This is very tiny muscle. However, this has very important role for pain and fascial connection around thorax. Okay, let me explain its origin. Origin is here, first rib here. It's more on medial part. Okay, insertion is here, lower part of clavicle. That's why this muscle is subclavius. Then what is function of subclavius? When this muscle contracts, that brings bone this way, right? Because muscle is pulling bone this way. So vector of force is downward, correct? So what is gonna happen? It makes depression of clavicle. Depression of clavicle. Subclavius lowers down clavicle. And if this part is stabilized, function is gonna be opposite. That brings first rib up. That means subclavius has little bit function for breathing because that can move first rib. Not so strongly, but very slight function for breathing. Okay? Depression of clavicle and elevation of first rib. This is basic anatomy of subclavius. Origin, first rib. Origin is first rib. Insertion is below clavicle. Function is depression of clavicle and elevation of first rib. That's it. It's simple, right? However, there is so important connection with nervous tissues and myofascia. Let me explain that. So first thing is it has relationship with this one. This is brachial plexus. Brachial plexus. Brachial plexus is bundle of nerves. These nerves innervate around shoulder muscle, around pectoralis area, around arm muscle, and it goes to all the way down to fingers. That's why these nerves are so important for upper limb. If you look at it carefully, brachial plexus passes posterior to clavicle, correct? This area. Originally, this space is very narrow, even in normal condition. Now, what is function of subclavius? That lowers down clavicle, correct? That lowers down. What is gonna happen to this space when clavicle is lowered down? This space diminishes, less space. What happens to brachial plexus? There can be impingement, correct? Because there's less space, so there's chance for impingement for nerve. What happens when nerve is pinched? That can create pain around here, numbness around here or below. That's why tight subclavius can lead pain and numbness around here. That is thoracic outlet syndrome. By the way, there are a few more places that can be a cause for thoracic outlet syndrome. That is here, in between scaling, and also here, the pectoralis minor area. 1, 2, 3. These areas are so important for thoracic outlet syndrome. So in today's video, I am explaining right here, clavicle area, because subclavius lowers down clavicle. This is relationship with subclavius and brachial plexus. Now let me explain fascial connection. There is myofascia in front of chest right here. You know, you don't see pectoralis major. Pec major is removed. When you remove pec major, you see fascia here. This is clavipectoral fascia. Clavipectoral fascia. This fascia covers anterior part of chest. Then, this fascia continues to fascia of subclavius. It changes name, however, it basically there is continuation to fascia of subclavius. It goes up. Now, it goes to posterior to clavicle. Then, it continues to anterior part of the neck. Let's review again. Clavipectoral fascia. It goes this way, fuses with fascia of subclavius, goes posterior to clavicle, then it goes to anterior part of the neck. So if subclavius gets tight, of course it can create pain around here, but the continuation can go up to anterior part of the neck. Maybe that can create tightness around here. Or that can create tightness around chest area. Make sense? This is so interesting. Now, this continuation can go to axilla and arm. You can go to anterior part of the neck, chest, axilla, and arm from subclavius. You know, subclavius is very important kind of station for fascial connection. This fascia is freaking important. So in this video, I explained basic anatomy of subclavius. In first part, I explained origin, insertion, and function. And in second part, I explained relationship with nervous tissues and myofascial connection. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.